buggered that up a bit, I'm sorry. So here's another one, which is probably my most meaningful song, and if you listen to the lyrics closely, if you could hear me, could you hear me? Yeah. Does it sound okay? Yeah. Thank you. So this is 2009, and I hope you like the lyrics, because they're really meaningful. And listen closely, it goes like this.
Between mother and father, but turns out never really loved each other. It's all just a hoax to keep you from going on. You stayed at home watching the match when there's people out there dying in a wreck, and all you do is cry over why you lost the game. Children with no water, and you just care about your daughter. And is her education best for her right now? She could do better. You think that if you give a little money each year, everyone will live and there'll be no fear. But it's not a fairy tale. Wake up and smell the roses. Open your eyes and shut your mouth, I'm sick of you. Wake up, smell the burning. The ashes of a child will burn before you. It happens. Teaching your children to decipher the Bible with meaningless words. So profound how you think everyone is grand. Oh Lord, 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 listen please. I haven't got no sympathy. Oh Lord, 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 listen here. I haven't yet lived in fear. Wake up, smell the roses. Open your eyes and shut your mouth, I'm sick of you. Wake up, smell the burning. The ashes of a child you buried before you. It happens.